Alright, we're back. Alright, so we left off from not really completing Freeze Easy Peak, but now we're gonna go back to go to Gobi's Valley. Alright, so how do we get through that sand? Let's go to this room that I broke earlier and put on those wading boots. What the hell? She's like jumping in midair. That's how. This is how you get to the entry. More on that later. Here's Brunhilde again. Grunty's best friend at witch school was the awful sweaty Betty. When relaxing, she usually reads Warty Girls Weekly magazine. While sipping a glass of her favorite smoothie elephant sweat.
God, I'm not liking this at all. Especially that striptease.
How bright they are, your stupid shorts. A target for my dumb cohorts. I don't do stealth, Grunty, so shut up. This ain't Metal Gear Solid. Anyways, welcome to World 6, Gobi's Valley.
You'll find one more move in here, Banjo.
Alright, so what do you need to do? Well, this is yellow ginger right there. That was quick. It's like that purple ginger in the first, in Mumbo's Mountain. What kind of sand is this?
Yes! Only weak sand eels can survive in here.
Gobi's Valley is a bit of a speed-based level. It has a little bit of, not much water, not a lot of things to do, and most of them are puzzle heavy. Good for a desert level. Who's this?
Trigger wants rain. I'm shivering up.
Has your nuts barked, breath?
Oh god.
Kazooie, will eggs and feathers help?
Water, help.
Yeesh, I would act like you.
Act like
I agree with you, dude. Even then, there's water around you, but you can't get up. Kazooie by nuts means her, means Trunker's, coconuts, because it's a palm tree, not his actual testicles. Anyway, so there's a beehive there, my father would think it says bees. Alright. Oh wait, there's that pair of shoes again. Ha! Don't think. Yeah, I know. Shut up. Stop squeaking. It's fucking loud. Alright. That's only the area. That's only the area that we started in. Now, here we are in the actual valley. Oh god! This is Flappa. And pathetic. I love that when you kill it, it breaks into, finger pieces, and there's actually some muscle. Red muscle with bone in the texture. I'm like, still, really, in a kid's game? Not about modification and everything, but still. You're gonna need waiting boots to get all those, including that mumbo chunkin. Oh, they're right there. Alright, so we're on the Sphinx wannabe. Let's go get the boots. And go around. There is a golden banjo there, but I don't need it. I don't even know what to say. Gobi's Valley, it's quite easy to remember, but fairly easy, barely to...
Nah, shit, whoa, shoot.
Gobi's Valley is, I don't know what to say about it. It's like a, I don't know, yeah, I have no idea what to say about this fork. A bit puzzly at times, and it's also speed-based, I guess so. Also, yeah, I forgot to mention, for an obvious way, not the quicksand, the eel sand can, well, it does burn, but most of the time it's just, it hurts like the, thingy-majiggy, the, whatever it is, the, piranha water, yeah, batteries. Jeesh, what a stutter fest I had there. There's a Bumbo token here. This giant sphinx is known as Jinxie, for some reason.
My dose is all blocked up.
My dose is all blocked up, or my, I forgot it. I wasn't even reading properly, I was too focused on the camera. What you need to do, just shoot eggs in his nostrils.
Hey, that tickles.
And that's how you get inside Jinxie.
That clear Jinxie nose. Come on in.
Alright, let's go inside the Sphinx. Let's get the notes first, then go on the magic carpet platforms. I know that Gobi's Valley is supposed to be based on Egypt from the all of the Egyptian stuff, but...
Oh god! Get out of the way!
Do I need honeycomb? No, no. Mostly Egypt, but I get, there's a bit of an Arabian feeling due to the thingamajiggies. I keep saying thingamajiggies because this game is all about puzzle jiggies. Magic carpets. Alright, so what you need to do here for this mission, jump on the carpets and then shoot eggs in these mini jinxies. Mini jinxies, I guess that's what they're called. Mouths. Make them eat it. It raises the carpet up, and then you can go to the next one. Be quick, though, because they fall as you hear. I hear Jinjo somewhere. Where is Jinjo? Oh, it's right there. You need to go back. Come on, eat it. Straighten myself, forgot since the left stick moves the camera. There we go. Alright. Damn it. This puzzle, it's not really a puzzle. This platforming section can get annoying at times. Alright, anyways. I love that the shadows don't even move whatsoever. In fact, there's not a lot of lighting in this game. Like, it's not so pitch black in certain areas that... Oh my god, really? Come on. I'm trying to explain some shit. I'm already having the recording curse. This is fucking stupid. Get on the platform. I mean, the magic carpet. There we go. Ah. Eat it. Alright. Eat it. Eat the raw eggs. Okay. 3, 2, 1. This one's quick. It got it. Alright, first jiggy down. Let's go find the other ones. Also note, if you exit a pyramid, then the door will close. That means you can't get back in. Or maybe not. I think that's Jinxie only. Huh, this gold statue. Open spot. Kazooie door in this pyramid. Targets. I guess I need to use the big bomb. Wait, can you climb on these easily? No, you can't. You need to use the helicopter. Oh, here's the last molehill. Yes, this is the last molehill in the game.
These are the running shoes. Busy wears them on her scotty feet to make her run really fast for a limited time. Your energy level is low. I'll fill it up for you. Well played, Banjo. You've now learned all the moves in the game.
I think that's worth an achievement. Over here.
us got the jiggy. Bear's too slow.
That grabber can go fuck himself. He's gonna regret doing that if I find something. Want me to token? What's the switch for? Ooh, an opening. Let's get there. It's impossible to get there with only the Talon Trot. I'm just gonna show off what happens if you fail. Oh, there's the waiting boots, wondering where it was. I'll just grab the notes anyway, just so I won't have to deal with them on my way up.
Grunty's race you cannot beat until you find some faster feet.
Enough of your rhyming already. I'm getting sick of it. It's one with something floating there. But how are we supposed to get that? There's no pyramid there. Alright, that scarab enemy. That is Scabby. Ah! Scabby acts like Buzz Bomb in back in Bubble Gloop Swamp, except it's a bit smaller to hit. But it's still easy to kill. You can see it's Bug Guts if you kill it. Or Bug Muscles. Green. No way the boots are gonna get that. We're here to get the notes. We need the running shoes to get that. Or, as it's later retcon to be called, Turbo Trainers, that's what it's called. Sheesh. Alright, can't go down there because that's pretty much, I don't know, death. Oh yeah. Right here on the rail and then slide down. Then do a backflip. Then go back up. Come to the other one. A lot of eggs there. Kill Scabby. Oh, I see. You have to feed those things. Yes. There's a switch up here. Oh, I hear Jinjo. It's the green one. Let's see. Empty honeycomb. Switch. It's now inside the the grin-shaped cactus's mouth. Let's get on that carpet later. This is the drop-off point, right? Come on. Get up there. God, it's so thin. Alright. Let's get these notes. I'm a kleptomaniac. Let's do the notes first, then do the missions. That's what being a completionist is all about, collecting the smaller stuff first, and then grab the bigger things. Also, you have to sing along. If you think of lyrics, it's so hard, I don't know what I'm even saying. God damn it. The physics is so slippery, oh my god. That's how I do my lyrics. I just say random gibberish. Right, hit the switch. You got 10 seconds to get inside that freaking thing, even though it takes up 4 seconds to show off that it can open. And here is a puzzle. This enemy is Mum Mum. If you hit it, it's not dead. Yeah, even if it's like that, it can still hurt you. Kinda reminds me of Dry Bones from Super Mario Brothers. You wanna know how to kill it? Just use the Wonder Wing, and you'll fully kill it. If you fully kill it, and when it's not wrapped up, you'll get a honeycomb. But if it is wrapped up, you won't get anything. Or maybe it's just here, though. What this puzzle is, it's pretty much a matching puzzle. First, let's collect the notes, and then do the puzzle. Apparently, we're part of the hieroglyphics. You have 100 seconds to get all the pictures right. If you get wrong, then all the panels will flip back and you have to do it all over again. Feather, feather, Mumbo, Mumbo, Kazooie, Banjo, with the notes, note, Banjo, Banjo, Honeycomb, Kazooie. This is actually a memory game, but I like this too. Kazooie, Kazooie, Egg, Jinjo, Miraculously Yellow Jinjo, Jinjo, what? Honeycomb, Honeycomb, Yellow Jinjo, Yellow Jinjo. And that's all you have to do. Easy peasy. Alright. Yeah, some pyramids you can't go back. I think it's mostly the ones that have time limits. What's that goat? Goat? Camel! Who's that camel? Let's go find out right now as soon as we get a carpet. Come on, camera, stop being a dick. Until it reappears. Disappears and it reappears.
It's too hot for coffee. I need some shade. Please help me.
Alright, I'll help you.
Here's your reward, Bear. Gobi's off to cool down.
Alright, that was pretty easy. Just hit the collar lock with your beak buster. Come on, stupid carpet. I know you have a warranty, but still. Why am I referencing movie tunes for that? Ah, God! Get on it! Okay. Let's do this mission here. Okay, once you get on the platform, these things start to move. Now come on, stop moving. All I have to do is shoot eggs, like inside Jinxie. And now you have to go to the other area. You have to go to the other area. No time limit. The camera could fuck you over. Oh god! Damn it! Oh god. Grab the bubble token, get out of there! Ow! My feet! Land on the bed, good. Just to get out of here. Hold on, I'm gonna grab that bubble token early. Alright, anyway. No, what am I doing? I thought that was the egg shooting button. I can't see. Camera, stop being a dick. Get on the pad! Fucking camera. Yeah. You need some help. Go to that, fine, let's go to that. Oh, you can't hold on the button to do that. That's another one. Gobi, what is he doing here? Oh yeah, he says he has to cool off.
This tree looks a bit thirsty, but I need all my water for myself.
Drunker wants pain. I'm shivering up.
We are good there. Let's see if giving him an egg can do something. No, that's a wonder wing. Stop it. No, nothing works. Ha! Lovely water.
water. Chunker feels great.
There we go. All you have to do is go on top of Gobi and then hit him so that he can give his water to Chunker. And also, did Gobi just run the water?
Well, anyways, I gotta change batteries again.